Today we're in our demonstration plot, which is just steps outside of our main office here in Geneseo. We have our Hall of Fame hybrids here. So these are hybrids that at one point in time were top sellers throughout the company's history. One that we're pretty excited about, it's a pretty special year for W26. This was one of the first, you know, foundational hybrids of Wyffels that really helped us catapult in this local area. And it's actually its 50th anniversary this year. I've got an ear of it here, and it's a great way to kind of learn about the history and how hybrids have evolved. So you can see it's a big, long flex ear. You know, something else you'll notice, very, you know, big, robust stalks on this plant. This is one of our top sellers in that same maturity today, W5086. If you just look at those ears, you'd say, man, that W26 is gonna have this beat by a long shot. But really the big difference, if you think back to, you know, W26 50 years ago, the early 70s, our average plant population was 18 to 20,000 plants per acre. You know, today we're pushing 35, 38,000 plants per acre. So that's the big difference. If you put this hybrid at 35,000 plants per acre, it just doesn't have as much stress tolerance. The stalks, the roots aren't gonna hold up. And so that's really where we've gotten a lot of the big advancement in modern hybrids today. And then also just the depth of kernel. You know, this has a lot more kernels around, smaller cob. So we're getting a lot more yield out of that depth of kernel. It's fun for me to see, you know, something that was very important in the history of the company and have it on display here to really honor that tradition.